One person was killed and several others hurt in a car crash in South Bakersfield. It happened near Weedpatch Highway and East Wilson Road around 8:15 last night. When CHP officers arrived, they say they found four cars had crashed. Officers say a semi-truck veered into another lane, causing the cars to crash. One driver, who was in a pickup truck, was ejected from the crash and killed.